Angry parents and students armed with placards stormed Kaderuna Secondary School in Budaka District to demand the resignation of the school head teacher, identified as Abdul Malik Lumialo, who they accuse of mismanaging the school and its finances. They claim the head teacher is always out of school, running private business, which has affected academic performance. Parents were later joined by the non-academic staff at the school who claim they have not been paid salaries for several months now. They revealed that the 2023 Senior 4 results were seized by UNEB because the school failed to pay the registration fees.
We engaged ourselves in a meeting and decided to have open up an account in the bank so that every parent who pays the money goes to the bank, and then from the bank we can now say this money which has been contributed by the parents, we do A, B, C, D. Like for him and the bursa raising the requisition, but when we did the first withdrawal, which was around 60 million, the second withdrawal, the first one was done on 3rd, then the second one, he wanted to withdraw again money on the 19th, whereby as the members of the PTA, we said no, we refused it because we had withdrawn that money, work for the whole 1 month. But before the man set up, he was already coming for that money. Now when we said let's organize ourselves and we sit and discuss this issue, now he went to cow, tricked the cow, and changed the skin to his on the PT account. After tricking the cow, he went and again withdrew more money from the account until we had to go to cow, where we put our complaint letter. And the cow closed that account. And our aim was, because students were paying on that account using mobile money.
The deputy LC5 chairperson for Budaka District, Mwamba Paul Tom, said his office has received numerous complaints regarding the said head teacher. He said they wrote to the Ministry of Education about the matter.
A lot of information has come out, and there is a whistleblower like Kabapi who eventually comes and says we don't want the headmaster, he has stolen our money, he has done what. And I would say we have made a mistake to listen and give audience. We give them audience, but we don't give the audience to the board. So that is somehow our weakness. Because the board is the governing body of the school, just as by the administration's guidelines. Now, the issue of the account, how the account came in. That account, they had opened a second account of the what? Of the school. For collection of the what? Local collections. The chairperson PTA thought they had opened up what? The PTA account.
Our efforts to reach the accused head teacher, Abdul Malik Lumialo, were futile. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.